Ohio's been was a really, really good weekend this weekend. You know, we came in here a few points down out of first, and we qualified first on Saturday and finished first, so taking the pole and the win was really an excellent run for us. The cars were very good. Brian Sellers also had a great run, ended up fourth on Saturday. Coming into the final day on Sunday here, we also qualified on pole, started a little bit further back with Alvaro, but again, won the race, so we swept the weekend. Cars were really fast. Really, we're really proud of the organization, K-PAX Racing, and it's been a phenomenal weekend. We're really looking forward to heading to Utah and see what happens there.